Hello, hello, hello. Hope everyone's having a fantastic day. And for the last answer today and to the 45th question overall, the 20th Amendment determined was when it was determined what day of the year the president, vice president, and members of Congress were to actually be inaugurated. So there is your answer. I hope everyone has a blessed day, and I will see you on the next one.